it is. It's beautiful for imagery.
Dá pra ver, não? Yeah, so let's say
the points
that they usually stand for. So they have two different candidates and managers. It was a bit of a mess off the pitch as well. And now the Valjuno is facing a lot of problems. It is there is confidence in their faith in the Valjuno and the way he works and what he can achieve. He has been a major manager for us in Brazil recently. He managed São Paulo. He achieved trophies, important trophies, but then you said that as much as the work with the Valjuno is just the Brazilian fans, they're very demanding, and they are aware of this responsibility, especially now.
Você amanhã vai estar bonzinho, né? Você tá bonzinho amanhã? Posso te ligar? Porque você quer jogar celular?